guys, welcome back to our channel. It's been a very, very long time since we videoed.
That is because we moved home.
Yes, as you guys can see.
God bless us with our whole house. Now we are in our whole house. We will show you guys this house, our next video. There's something we need to fix that we are not finished. So before we can video the whole house and show you guys.
Yeah.
Welcome to Vivian channel again. We are here, me and Christopher.
Yeah.
We are here today to do mukbang, and
we're going to be doing a little challenge. And as you guys can see here, we have egusi soup and we have pounded yam, and we're going to be basically...
We have egusi soup.
Yeah.
Guess who made this goosey soup? I prepared everything down. I always tell this girl on phone, see what you put on the pot, see what you put first, see what you put second, see what you put third, see what you do. And he did it. And it's come out lovely. I was at work when she told me, Mommy, can I make this soup? I said, okay, before I go to work, I'll prepare everything down for you. Then she made it and it's come out wow. It's and we have pounded yam for me.
Yeah,
we also have pounded yam for Christopher. So what is in that plate?
So in this plate we have a bunch of pieces of paper, and basically we both pick out of that piece of paper and see whether we get to eat, whether we don't, or we have to drink water, or just something that the paper like tells you to do. So we have 30 seconds for each round to eat the pounded yam. And then if it tells you to like be paused for like 20 seconds, so you only get 10 seconds to eat. Or if it, you can also get something to go ahead of the time by like 10 seconds, 5 seconds. And it all depends whether you're lucky or not. sometimes you also get to like just skip the round, so you don't even eat during that round.
Oh my God. Okay, can we start now?
Yeah,
let me help you for your soup. Guys, come and join us. Join us to eat this beautiful egusi and pounded yam.
Ooh,
it hurts my hand. Let me wash my hand first. Although I've washed my hand before. Good.
Now it's time to pray for this food.
Look at my...
Yeah.
Look at her.
Shall we pray? Oh, Father, Lord, thank you for providing us this food, oh, Father. We bless, Father, bless this food in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And for the people that do not have food to eat, provide them food that to eat as well.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen. So, guys, come and join us. Come and join.
Wait. Pick up.
Oh. We need to pick up.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, my God. What do... So the one I have in my hand, can I swallow it first? Huh? What's that?
So I have to wait 20 seconds before I can eat. Which means I only have 10 seconds to eat for this round. So.
Oh, we got the same thing! I have to wait 20 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Time it.
We're just gonna be waiting here for 20 seconds.
Oh my God. Why are we getting the same thing? Please, I'm hungry. I want to eat.
Hurry up.
Just come back for work now. Not long.
You've got 17 seconds. How did you get the same exact
thing? My pounded yam is in my hand.
Okay, you can start now.
Mm.
Okay, okay. Now,
we'll pick another one.
Yeah.
So that means we need to be fast.
Yes.
What did you get?
I got 5 seconds ahead, so I get 35 seconds instead of. You have to drink water for 10 seconds before you eat.
I never even eat anything. I cannot be drinking water. Water will feed my tummy.
That's sad. Let me set for 35 seconds for me. Then when it's 30 when it's after 10 seconds, I'll let you know. Wait, so you get 20 seconds to eat. So, we've not even started. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait, you can't eat yet.
Ah.
Okay, you can start now.
Don't stop me.
We've got 10 seconds left. Man. That 30 seconds goes so quick. I really hope it's something good. And what did you get? I got the same thing! So it told me to switch. So whatever she got, we had to switch. But we both got switched, so I guess we have to put this back in and then do it again because we can't both switch.
Yeah, fold it. Fold it back.
Yeah.
Then we set in. Okay, I wanted to eat. What did you got?
Really? Really? I have to drink water for 20 seconds before I can start eating.
Drink for how many seconds?
30 seconds!
Oh no.
That means you don't even get this round. You just.
Is the 30 seconds started?
Wait.
Start yet?
No. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
This fool will tire me like this. Ah! So you have been drinking water for 30 seconds. How you?
Let's start now. You can't start.
I can. Why?
This round you only drink water.
Finish. I don't understand this game anymore. Both of us had the same thing. We should drink water before eating.
No.
So why are you stopping me?
Okay, let's stop.
I should take another one.
No, because I had 20 seconds. You had 30 seconds. Yeah.
Can I eat now?
You can take the thing.
What is this? Freeze!
I have to freeze. You get to eat for 30 seconds. Wait! 3, 2, 1, go.
You freeze. This hurry, hurry now.
And the goosey tastes really nice as well.
I just want to eat.
You got 1 second left.
I should have to take another one.
Yeah. It's just not fair.
Freeze again!
We both got freeze! Okay.
So, if we just. If it, How are we going to do it now?
Just freeze for 30 seconds, isn't it?
Can I put this one for Matt? That is a second we finish now.
Yeah, but I've not eaten for 1 minute. Even more than a minute. We got 4 seconds left, so. Yes.
Finish. Can I eat now?
Yeah.
Huh? Oh, we take another one.
Oh, you have to take another one, sorry. I got freeze again!
How many freeze did... What is this? Is this skip?
Yeah, that's skip.
So skip what?
You just get to eat now, innit?
And we just eat.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey. Let me just eat. Mm.
I think I put too much freezes in here because I got freeze 3 times in a row. This is not fair.
Hmm. Mmm. See this fish. Mmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, and the first person to finish their food is like the winner, and then the person that loses that doesn't finish their food first.
Can I say it now? Ah, stop.
You can still be eating. And then the person that loses, you guys have to tell the person what to do in the comments to give them like a dare, a punishment.
Hey, I'll stay myself.
To pick something. Mommy, you have to pick now as well.
Yes! Yes, 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 yes.
What do you got? I got 30 seconds ahead, which means I get 60 seconds to eat. What did you get?
Wait, open it.
10 seconds behind. So you get 20 seconds to eat.
Uh-huh. And you get 60 seconds?
Yeah.
60 seconds, you finish your food already.
That's my luck, innit?
When are we going to start?
Oh, wait. I get to go.
Milka.
I'll tell you when to start.
Oh. I lick my hand. You are not even faster, even faster than me. Are you fighting with your panda team?
Okay, you can start, you can start.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna eat my meat. Really? Really?
Your 60 seconds is finished.
Yep.
So quick.
Yes.
What about mine?
Oh, you can stop. Let me set it for 30 seconds. I get 10 seconds ahead, which means I get 40 seconds to eat.
I should collect now.
Yeah.
The paper is already finished. Oh.
Hmm.
If the paper is there finished and the food is not finished, we'll put all the paper back again.
Okay.
Abby? What did I have?
You want me to help you unfold it? Wait. Let me look for the one that I put over here.
Sashing for waiting now.
I get to switch. So you get 40 seconds and I get 30 seconds. You can start.
I can start?
Yeah.
I think I'm very lucky in this game.
Yes, she's almost finished her feed. Okay, I can start.
Mine is finished or yours?
Both of us.
Can I also?
That's yours.
This one. Why do you choose for me?
Because that was the only one left and I picked this one. Yay! I get 5 seconds ahead.
Switch for
So you get 5 seconds and I get 30. I mean, you don't get 5 seconds, you get 35 seconds and I get 30.
You say 5 seconds. See?
5 seconds ahead.
Ah, okay.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
You me. Can start. Yeah. I swallow 5 seconds go.
Guys, this tastes too nice. Come and join us.
Hey.
I wasn't even looking at yours. One swallow, she's done.
I'm a winner. So what are we going to do to finish the first?
We're coming to... I think one round would be enough. Because you're already finished. But we're going to fold this.
All of them.
Yeah, fold all of them together. This is the ultimate thing. I really, really hope I'm lucky because if not, she's gonna win.
You're just really fast for food.
I know. It's just because I keep on getting freeze. I got freezes. Three freezes in a row. So, okay.
Because all the paper was finished in the plate, we put all the paper, we fold them back.
I got switch.
Let me see what I have. Is it also 20 seconds ahead of you?
We have to switch. So, you get 30 seconds and I get 10.
Uh-huh. So, how am I going to do now? I will start first.
Yeah. Wait. What did you... Oh, yeah, you have 30 seconds. Okay, you can start now. I've lost. Look at how much I've got left here. Look how much mom's got left.
Mm.
Finish.
First time I'm winning Christabel for food aspect.
You're done. Time is done. Time is done.
I'm done eating my last fish. What? Take yours. This one, your face is like.
You have 10 seconds. You have to drink water for 20 seconds.
Why what I gave?
I got free, so I can't even. I'm not eating this round. Seconds, she's done. She just got this little bit of fish. Look at her plate. Look how much I've got.
I have a lettuce. I just only one side.
Oh, you can eat. Okay, my turn. I just hope I get something good. I get 35 seconds. We got the same thing?
5 seconds ahead.
Yeah. We both got the same thing. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. There's really no point in me trying. She's done.
It's
not fair.
Mm.
I'm still
gonna
eat it because it's nice.
Hey, guys, this parmesan is so sweet. What punishment do we give Christabel?
Put it in the comments. Please, don't give me something really, really hard. Please.
Before our next video, every Sunday now, we are going to be posting video, by the grace of God. One video in a week or two video in a month. Give ourselves a task. Because for over 3 months, we have not posted any video at all.
I think the last time we posted was in March.
March, April, May, June, July, August. No, it's not March. We post video around August.
No, the last time we posted was when you went with your meeting to Manchester.
Are you sure? I was saying 3 months ago.
You've not posted.
For a long
it's
time.
It's so long, like.
Anyway, we are back.
Yeah, we are back.
We are back now.
We were really inconsistent, but we are on a mission to be very consistent now.
Yeah.
So be prepared to see videos from us every week.
Different kind of video.
Yep. Pranks, vlogs, everything.
Funny
like,
one.
Yep.
Thank you also for those subscribers. How many subscribers do we have now?
Like, I think we're at 100 or something.
Can you check it for me then, please?
Yeah.
So that would be... I checked it last week. It was 99.
Really? Mm. Oh, yes. And we also wanted to change the YouTube name. So instead of it, because we have a TikTok account, which we called the VCC Family. So we also want to change our YouTube
channel
name to
VCC Family.
So when you guys are searching for us, don't search Vivian Awoegi anymore. Search VCC Family. So by the next time we post, the name will probably be changed by now.
And from next month.
Yeah. So just watch out. We'll let you guys know when we change the name. But after a little bit of a while, it's no longer going to be Vivian Amorigi. It's going to be VCC Family. So, yeah. Let me check.
Oh, my God. My tummy's full up.
Right now, we have 96 subscribers. Also, oh, the last time we posted was 6 months ago. And that video was, like, mad because in the space of, like, a day or two, we had gotten so many views and so many likes. People were commenting, and I really thank you guys. We, like, all of us, we really thank you guys for, like, the last video that we did. Remember the American Mama and Crystal C? American Mama. Yes.
That video really gave us a lot of viewers.
Yeah, that was like one of our last videos. And you guys like really did your best.
We are 96 subscribers.
Thank you guys.
Please, 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 please. Thank you so much, all the subscribers. Please, we are also begging and begging and begging and begging. Give us more subscribers. Give us more. We will come back now with a video every month. Just watch out. Different crazy that you have never seen before. Yeah. Yes, we are coming back. We know we said this last time. It's because of a big circumstances. We were changing the house, trying to move things and all that.
Yeah.
So, but now we are all what we promised. We bring it out right now. Yeah.
Yeah. And we also did videos, so whilst we were like gone, it's not like we just completely
left. We have some video we have not posted.
Yeah.
So we are going to post them for you to see. We are doing video, but we are not able to post them.
Well, yeah.
We're going to post them now.
Yep.
Thank you, my viewers. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone that's supporting us. Thank you for all the comments. And thank you for also, and I give a shout out to Sister, I forgot her name, oh Jesus, Sister Maureen, Sister Maureen, Winner Chapel is Birmingham, give us a, he told me that we do more prank, and we are going to do more prank. I know this guy is preparing something, he's cooking something on his mind. He just say something just now before we start this video. I don't know the kind of prank he want to prank me this time. So, that is it. We love you guys. We appreciate you guys.
We really do.
May the Lord be with you all in Jesus' name. Mm. Amen.
Amen.
I think the battery is done.
Yeah. So, bye you guys. We'll see you guys in our next video. Please like, subscribe, comment, share. Do everything to get this video amazing. And we all love you. Bye.
Yay.